stable. Come on!
Okay, we're just gonna have to break the glass!
Break the glass, hold on.
Bring the jaws to life. Eddie, jump bag and extra medical gear.
Come on.
Ken, I am taking this over. You can't work on her.
No, Cap! Cap, I need to
this
work
is procedure.
On her!
This is procedure. We've got this.
I need to help her!
We've got this. I need you to get over here.
My name is Evelyn.
Okay. Okay. Stay here. Stay here.
Evelyn, can you hear me?
Kevin, there's more blood in the car than in her body.
I know.
She's unresponsive. Breathing is shallow. There's no room in here. We have to pull her out.
There, there, there. Clear down.
Pelvis looks broken. Thorax could be crushed. Possible organ damage. Eddie, get in here.
Okay, how you doing? Are you gonna be okay?
I don't know. The light. Is Evelyn okay?
They're working on her now. Okay.
Okay. I slowed down. I thought I had the green, but then I saw her, and I did, but I couldn't.
You need to stop talking.
But I did this to Tina. I hit her.
Ken, I love you. I love you, but you need to shut up. Okay? Okay? Listen to me. Listen to me. There's going to be an investigation, and it starts now. Okay, LAFD, LAPD, they're going to roll up on the scene with a lot of questions. Now, listen to me. You need to think carefully about what you're going to say.
But I want to tell them the truth.
Yes. But you only tell them what you know, not what you think, not what you feel. Right? Answer their questions, but stick to the facts. You think you can do that? Henrietta! Henrietta!
Oh, no!